What a choreographer does in a musical is give it physical life, movement, dance. In essence, a choreographer takes the written material and tells the story through movement. You know, you want to take the audience and you want to bring them on board with you on stage, because that's what dance is supposed to do. You know, I'm not just presenting movement, I'm affecting people. I want to emotionally inspire an audience.